walk away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You walked away.
So I just wanted to thank all of you for coming. This is really exciting to see everyone here. We sold it out, so that's cool. Thank you. Ooh, sorry, I'm a little emotional, so I'm trying to like regroup myself, and like when I start singing, my cheeks are like shaking a little bit. But we'll get there. We'll slowly but surely. I again want to thank everyone for coming. I get to share a bunch of originals with you guys, which is also really exciting since this is a perfect setting for that. Look, I'm like shaking. So yeah, this is gonna be a fun night. Okay. I thought I should start off with 11 Days since it's the first song I ever wrote, and I feel like that's a good place to start. So thank you for everyone that supported this in January. Keep streaming it if you want. And here is 11 Days.
We were young and naive, in love at 16. I remember those days. Were those years or a waste? I miss you, but it doesn't mean anything. It didn't mean anything.
Reminds me that there's room to grow.
now that she's back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might think of me as plain old Jane. Told a story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so he never did land. But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day and head back toward the Milky Way? Tell me, did Venus blow your mind? While you were looking for yourself out there, you imagined your love fried to your fried chicken, your best friends always sticking up for you, even when they know you're wrong. Can you imagine no first dance, free drive, romance, 5-hour phone conversation, the best soy latte that you ever had? Me. And tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day and head back toward the Milky Way? And tell me, did Venus blow your mind? Was it everything you wanted to find? While you were looking for yourself. Na 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 na.
It's a good arm workout. All right, so the next song I'm gonna sing, oh, you're fine, is an original. And I'm gonna explain some of my originals prior. This one's called Don't Come Back. And I feel like we're all guilty of this, that we romanticize the people that leave. And we think it's kind of romantic that they leave us, because when they come back, it must be, you know, true love.
That kind of love, the kind where they leave you stranded sitting there, but then they come back too. You left me, I sat waiting for you to come back, but baby, I gotta go. That's not what lovers do. It's not what lovers do. That's not what lovers do. I don't want that come back kind of love, so honey, take your bags and go. Don't bother calling me. Trust me now, I see. I don't want that come back love. That's not what lovers do. It's not what lovers do. others do.